Hello all, welcome to the lecture series on CAN protocol. This is the fourth video in the lecture series. This video focuses on CAN remote frame format. First we shall understand the need of remote frame. Say in CAN protocol, it is basically a multi-master protocol. Say in the scenario we shall take as there are two nodes. One is a dashboard, another node is a petrol tank. Dashboard want to monitor the temperature of the oil in the petrol tank. So dashboard will send a remote request with the ID corresponds to the oil temperature. Using that ID, the node B, that is the petrol tank, will send the temperature of the oil in the standard data frame to node A. Now we shall see the remote frame format. I have put two frame format. The first upper frame format is basically remote frame format. The lower is basically standard frame format. That is basically corresponds to data. It is the standard remote request frame is almost similar to the standard data frame, except that it doesn't have the 8 byte or 64 bit data field. And another difference is RTR field in remote frame is recessive, but RTR field in standard data frame is dominant. So rest of all the other fields are similar. Thank you.